I hate this game.
Say it or shot it.
Hello and welcome to a very special edition of Say It or Shot It. I'm here with my boys, Jordan and Perry.
You alright?
Oh, okay.
I'm pretty sure one of these is petrol. I can smell something. Like, this is dangerous.
Yeah, all I would say is petrol would probably be a better option.
Right.
Okay, so you ready for some questions?
Let's do it.
Okay, this is for both of you.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
What's the most expensive item you've ever bought and how much was it?
The most expensive item?
Does that include like houses and cars and stuff?
Not houses, because that's boring.
Yeah, because that's always expensive.
Okay.
I actually haven't got, I might have to just take a shot.
No, I know yours.
Why are you lying?
What's mine?
No, I don't.
You don't know?
No, because I want you to take a shot actually, so no.
Why are you lying?
I don't know.
Did you bought some expensive clothes in you? Do you want to take the shot?
Bags.
Bags. You bought some expensive bags.
I know for a fact because I Googled one of your bags. I Googled your bag because I wanted to buy it myself and then I laughed out loud and went, never, that's never going to happen for you, Harriet.
Okay, I'm going to get into it. That's mine. Everyone winced when I picked that one.
Why did you pick that one up?
Because I thought it was like...
You can't, once you picked it up,
you've got to do it. Take it.
What the hell is that?
Don't be sick. Hold it down.
Is there an antidote for it?
It feels like you need one.
Sorry, I'm speechless.
That was beautiful.
That was...
Tell me why. I was about to say, you give me energy of a gagger, and there he is. He gives me energy of a gagger, and he proved it there and then. Barry Kylie, always been a gagger.
Once a gagger, always a gagger.
Okay, there you go. Thank you. On that note, I don't think I'm going to drink my name. Most expensive thing I've bought.
Don't turn to me.
Sorry.
Don't turn to me. Okay, you don't want to be sick on the host of the show.
I won't.
Because it's going to get worse for you otherwise.
Well, most expensive thing I bought was a watch for my wedding. There you go. Me and my wife.
Yeah, you have to tell us how much it was, babe.
It was.
No.
I saved up a long time for it.
How much?
Do you know what? Can I just say this?
Let me just say this.
In the realm of people you had on this show, right? I'm talking like Stormzy, Lewis Capaldi. I've seen them go.
I'm aware of how much.
They're wearing watches that are worth like $250,000, right? They're wearing crazy watches.
I hope you didn't spend that.
Of course not. It was $35,000.
$35,000?
But it was a big thing for the wedding.
Are we earning the same in our contract? I don't think we are. $35,000.
Well, I can tell you both something. I'm certainly not earning anywhere near enough.
Listen.
Go on, you like, bougie.
It was a very big investment.
Get over it. Right. Just ask me a question.
All right, here we go. Hayes, you're up. It was recently Jade Ferwell's 30th birthday.
Yeah.
Call her now and tell her you left a thong at the party that she needs to return to you.
Right. Get your phone out.
The irony of the fact that I would call Jade and she'd probably be very chill about that. She'd be like, let me check with the venue.
Let me check with the venue.
No, she's a sweet angel. Like, honestly, she would just be like, yeah, let me check with the venue. Because she also knows that I am bonkers. I've said and done worse things like around her.
Really?
Of which she would be like, yeah, that's Harriet's weird. And so me calling her about a thong is
not a big
bare
deal.
Minimum. So I'll do a shot.
Okay.
Add it.
What was that face?
Sorry, what is that?
She morphed.
Also, I'm unsure if I like it or if I don't like it. It's kind of sweet and salty and also sexy.
Sweet and salty? Sexy. All right, come then.
Let's go, next one.
Who is the number one celebrity that you pretend to like, but you have zero interest in? No. And I see, what I love when I ask these questions to my guests is I see the person pop into their head and it's like, boop, and you can't, but they won't say it.
Do you know the worst part is? Because sometimes you might interview people.
Yeah.
And if they ever saw this, it's rude. Because it doesn't mean you don't like them as a person.
It's rude either way, babe, whether they see you or not.
It doesn't mean you don't like them as a person. It just means, you know, you just don't really like.
Part of me thinks I am the answer to this question.
No. I would say that out loud if that was the case, but it's not. I think that's not true, Hayes. We love you very much. You know
no way. Start at the beginning, boy.
But he went for that one.
Yeah, but we let him because that was the most psychotic shot of all of them.
True. Okay, 3-2. Well, you're not answering either. 3-2-1.
Oh, don't you like it a bit though? Ooh, dribbles out the mouth.
Finger threw up, I could hear it.
I quite like that one.
I hate this game.
What is hey, that? You don't.
I'm sorry.
Also, what is that? Because I've...
That's why I liked it. I love a pickle.
No, you don't.
Hey, that was good from you.
Yes.
Those who get it, get it. Right, next.
Okay. Here we go. Mm. One of your favourite places to do your Instagram stories is in the bath. But what is the weirdest thing you do in the bath?
Who is the weirdest thing you've done in the bath?
And there we go!
Oh! Please don't.
What the actual hell on earth is that?
Can I ask a question? Do you think that was worse than the first one?
Yes.
I won't be able to do it. I'll throw up. It's up to you. I'll do it, but
I would like to know what that is. What is that?
I think it's some...
I know what it is,
a bit
actually.
Fishy.
I actually know what it is, and I'm not going to say, but I've worked out, I think it's a merging of two things. Yes, It is. Okay, you'll have to do that. So it looks like you're going to have a hard game.
Let's go.
Have you ever used your... This is for both of you. Have you ever used your influence to get something for free and been rejected? It could be a brand, event, item.
Yes.
Oh my God, yeah. All
yes. Very embarrassingly as well, and I'll go tell on. You.
And I'll tell you.
I'll tell you. This is how I'm going to sound cheap here. When I proposed, I wanted to do something really special.
Not
I was
a
like,
wedding ring.
No.
Oh.
Engagement rings.
No, you idiot. I was like, I want to do something really special. Yeah. I want to go to the Maldives. Then struck me really hard when I looked at prices.
Yeah, it's expensive.
I can't afford the Maldives. So I
spent it on a watch.
That was years later. I thought it'd be very good to message like this resort at the Maldives. And they're like, yeah, oh God, we'd love to do a collaboration with you. We went so far down the line. I started planning the engagement, doing everything. Because I said they'll collaborate, I thought it meant for free. No, that's not what they meant. What they meant was is that pay for flights, pay for the standard room and we'll upgrade your room. And I ended up having to pay the money still, which I'm not going to joke, it did leave me flat broke.
I was also
panicking.
This is classic you.
So I was too awkward to then say
you
no.
You were too awkward to say no.
Like, but if you're going to message Sean and be like, hey guys, look at my Instagram for me, can I have this for free? And then they go, oh yeah, we'll do you a deal. If you then go, oh no, actually I can't do it, it sounds like you try to act all like Billy Big Bollocks and then you look like an idiot. So I had to go through with it.
Oh, look at that, paying for things that you're buying. What a shocking.
Right, Haz, this is your one.
Yep.
Have you ever stolen something on purpose? If so, what?
One time I stole a drumstick, as in not a chicken drumstick, the sweet, a drumstick.
Oh, okay.
I thought it also meant a drumstick.
Yeah.
And then I was like, brr, 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 brr. And then I became like the biggest drummer in the world. It was crazy. I'm actually in the Foo Fighters.
So you stole a lolly.
I stole a lolly, accidentally, got home, had a panic attack, cried to my mum for 3 hours, had to take it back to the shop. They were like, why are you bringing this back? You could have just kept it. And I was like, well, I stole it by accident. And then, yeah, that's how lame I am. No, moral of the story is, not a badass.
Moral of the story is, you're a good person, Haz.
You are a good person.
Claps for me. Thank you. Thank you so much. Perry.
Oh, gosh.
Have you ever been romantically linked with someone from Love Island? If so, who?
We're all waiting, mate.
Tumbleweed.
Oh, do waiting. I just take a shot?
Well,
it's up to you.
I mean, pretty much everyone knows, so
yeah, I mean,
might
you
as
Google
well
it.
Say it.
Google it if you want.
You can Google it.
Yeah, so you've either got to say it or take it.
Ooh, crikey.
Oh, no.
Crikey on a bike.
Amber Davis.
Hey,
done.
There we go.
I should have said that.
Oh, too late now, son. Too late now.
So what happened? You went on a date?
Just went on a date. Played some crazy golf, actually.
Oh.
Went for a bit of sushi.
Pretty
it was actually good.
Pretty lame date.
Yeah. Pretty rubbish.
Oh, don't go on, man.
Not surprised that it didn't go any further.
Did not work out.
Didn't work out because you took her to crazy golf. Because she's not 15.
Right, should we just carry on with the game? Let's just carry on with the
next
game.
One.
Sorry. Love you.
If you could break up a celebrity couple that you know, who would it be?
Honestly, it was going to be Phoebe Bridgers and Paul Mescal because I want to date both of them.
Would you date both? Like at the same time?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's Paul Mescal and Phoebe Bridgers. Are you mad?
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, get in there.
Would you not?
What, over AJ and Curtis Pritchard?
You seen him in Hollyoaks?
Just.
How's Trish?
That's made my day, that. There'll be nothing compared to what we've got planned for her.
Love you, boys. You're just joking. We love you.
I passed away.
There you go. Next question.
Anyway, Jordan. Oh, this is so good. I can't even say it. Jordan, has anyone you've ever been romantically linked with mistaken you for your brother Ashley and changed their mind?
Oh, that's a good. Ooh. Do you know what? Yeah, my first ever girlfriend.
Shut up.
No. My first ever girlfriend. Okay, I was obsessed with this girl, and I remember I finally built up the courage to ask her out. Mm. And I was like, look, I really think we should go out. She went, oh. And I swear this is exactly how she said this. She went, yeah, well, I kind of fancy your brother, but okay. And that was oh how I got gosh. My first girlfriend. So
also,
wait, you was all right with that?
Yeah. Clearly, I liked her, yeah. Or clearly, I was desperate. But there we go.
I think potentially part two of that, more so than one. Right, okay.
My one. Here we go. Last one has. Tyler from Kiss was a contestant on Strictly Come Dancing, but did you ever vote for him? Mm. We'll know if you like it because we know you. So.
Because we know you.
Do you know the best part?
I know.
The fact
the
you're taking the shot means that we know. That we know what the answer
oh
is.
Oh my god.
Please don't throw up. Please don't throw up. Oh god.
She's gonna be sick. She's been sick.
She's been sick down the curtain. She's been sick down the curtain.
Do you know what? I've just taken. Don't smell my breath.
No, I don't have to get close to smell it. Hun, it's already here. It's around me.
I was always hoping we would date and now I never.
That's not happening.
It's never going to happen now. I've got fishy breath. Right, so because you've made me do that, I'm going to ask you the same question.
Go for it, read it out.
Tyler from Kiss. Do you know Tyler?
Yeah, Tyler quite well.
We love him.
Have you heard of him?
Yeah,
we know Tyler.
Tyler from Kiss was on a contestant on Strictly Come Dancing this year. Shaking those hips.
Yeah, he was, yeah.
Making those mamas say, yeah.
Yeah.
But did you ever vote for him?
No.
Easy answer.
Bluntly, no, we did not.
And I'll tell you why. It's not because we don't love you, Tyler, because we do. I just don't watch Strictly.
Never watched it in my life. And I know there were some people here at Kiss that downloaded the app and then when it was that time, set a reminder and then went on the app and done that. We didn't even do that, I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, sorry, love you, Tyler.
And we thought you'd do better than you did, but...
If it was the final, would have voted up a storm, mate.
Yeah, exactly.
But, you know, it happened.
Love
it
you,
happened.
Mate.
Love you.
I'm not sure you've got to the final of any show that you've taken.
No, I just won Britain's Got Talent with the team, so...
Yeah,
who knows? Maybe one day. Maybe one day.
Guys, thank you so much. Will you take the middle shot?
Come on then. 3, 2, pelts, go. 3.
Wow, wait a second.
Don't smell it. Why did you smell it?
Don't smell it. 1, 2, 3,
go!
I can't believe it!
No, I'm out.
I'm gonna be sick.
I'm out.
I'm gonna be sick. There's no way. There's no way.
Sorry.
That went well. I just got Perry Kylie to swear on camera.
Say it or shot it!
Kiss. The beat of the UK. Kiss.